that I do a cop out because I leave it to the DFA and the DND to expound our position regarding the West Philippine Sea with China. But our position is clear. We won the arbitral award. UNCLOS is the basis. However, who are going to do this? They are our ambassadors, our foreign representatives, and they should expound to the world our position, because it is only through the consensus of nations that we will have a voice loud enough for us to push back against the encroachment by China on us.
All right. Now, if you win a Senate seat, they say that the next president would be crucial in terms of the ICC probe against the President Duterte. Would you, as senator, if you win, support? I mean, of course, the ICC can continue its probe with or without the participation of the Philippines. But at the end of the day, you'd still need the country to allow investigators to come in. Would you support an ICC probe against the president?
My position on this has always been consistent as Secretary of National Defense when we had not joined the ICC. I was always against the ICC because that means that your own institutions are weak and are not strong enough, and you will allow another body to investigate happenings within your own country. I'd rather strengthen our own institutions rather than have the ICC come in to the country. And actually, a lot of countries have not joined the ICC, and only the weak countries are the ones subject to it.
Okay, that's quite interesting. If you win a senator, what committee would you want, sir, to chair?
Well, of course, the Committee on Finance would really be a good committee, because then what I have been expounding of in the provinces, that we make sure that downloading of funds for capability building of our